Hey guys, what's up y'all? It's Tony here, also known as I Am Furiko, and we're gonna finish Asura's Wrath today. I know the last time we did episode 18 actually, which kind of held us up a bit. I had to go away and get a couple of S ranks before we could do that. But part 4 is a DLC part. I remember just when I was kind of checking out about this game that it was kind of quite controversial that they put this behind the paywall, as it were, and left the ending ambiguous if you just had the core game. But yeah, unfortunately that kind of thing sucks, but it happens. Yeah, we're going to finish this out anyway, so I'm hyped for this to see what happened. That spider, which the golden spider, and I did call it, turned out to be up to no good. And that's where we're picking up from, so let's see. Episode 19, the one behind the curtain. It was not the end, but there was still an enemy left to defeat, but who? With Deus defeated and Vleacher strain, who remains that still poses a threat to the world? Asura and Yasha must prepare, or just not must, prepare to face the mastermind behind it all. So guys, here we go. Said, not sure how many episodes are here, but we're going to work to the end anyway. Start episode, yes. Again, for people that aren't familiar with this, a lot of cutscenes, so I'm going to shut up during mostly.
The world does not need you!
Mother Gaia, today we free you of this evil!
Okay, so that's what we've seen last time where we got Fleetra.
So you made it back, both of you. I am very happy to see you both in one piece.
Can I do a summary at least?
If you had lost to Vleacher, who would I exact my revenge on?
Stop this!
And now, you shall feel my pain!
I do not think so. You shall not destroy my precious vessel.
Olga?
At last, my plan is realized.
Okay, here we go, and then she turns into Spider Girl, and that's her, I guess, antagonist. But complicated by the fact that it's also Asura's daughter, who we probably don't want to hurt, so given Asura's answer to everything is to go smash.
I am the true god, the embodiment of the wheel of life. The spinner of all mantra.
To shape you into a suitable vessel.
The one who controls the planet is the one fit to guide it.
Yep, Spider Girl.
Why you must continue to climb, isn't there?
You!
Trials.
Impossible. Our battle just now.
Everything is as I had intended it.
Cannot be.
Now give me your hand. Redeemer, Asura. Receive the monstrous power, and with it, create a new world order.
He's the one. He's the reason for it all.
Straight into boss fight against. Whoa. Oh crap. Tried to get out of the way of that, but it wasn't quick enough. Let's see. Okay, I think it can do significantly better. We kind of learnt a bit. It's a difficult fight though.
Don't give a damn about any of that!
can just do this, it's gonna be slow and boring, but it'll work, I guess. Assuming we don't miss like that. We have a plan. It's a boring, repeating loop, but it's probably going to work. Quick time events. I guess the moral of the story in this one is kind of easy when you know how. Just getting a few free hits in there. Very good. I'm wary of trying to get too many in case he stands back. Thank you. you got him. Second time asking, kind of cheesed it a bit, maybe somewhat, but figured out something that works anyway. Well, in this game, that was probably only the first phase. Boom. Smashed it in the face anyway, for all the good that might do. Very, very poor play here by me. Apologies. again. Oh, crap, we're nearly dead. Okay. Probably not going to make it this time, barring a miracle of some sort. Oh, wow. Okay, we got blatted by a laser. Yeah, not going to be able to cheese that fizz. Getting a few hits in, but not too many. Let's go make it mad. Asura! us some help, but not too much. Come on. No opportunity to really dodge that. Got overly greedy there, because that one hurts a lot if you let yourself get hit by it, I guess. Oh, hopefully she loops back into that. I'm saying she, he, it, whatever. Exactly the shape I really like, but we're doing okay at this point, I guess. But it is moving, slowly but surely. Flashing away, and it will give us something like this eventually. Okay, so we're back to this phase again.
Oh!
we're getting there, we're getting there. Just have to keep focus and not screw up. Things up for us there. Those are alright. I can see what they're going for, but it's probably one of the cooler boss fights in the game. That's just not just me being a gimp because he's kicking my ass. It's just the battle itself is fine, there's just probably too much of it. Like, look at how long this is taking. Admittedly, there probably is a better way to do this. Well, given how long this takes and the fact that this is working, I'm kind of happy to persist with it. I'm hoping ultimately that it's going to give us quick event like this, and that'll finish it. I'm hoping. That was close. tear through the spider web. Oh, he's in the... He's gotten really angry now.
Take care of my father!
But...
Please!
Another failure.
She blasted him away to save him.
In that case, I shall bring an end to this world and begin it anew. Just
give me a try, pal. That's going to do damage to the planet if it just smashes down, I imagine. Yep. Alright, that's the end of our episode. Yeah, we're not gonna have done great on the time anyway because of we did okay on the other stuff actually. Mind the curtain, okay. Like the synchronic rate is unfortunate. We had nice and awesome if we did better on the time. I'm sure the way I tackle the boss, there's probably a quicker, better way to do it. But look, I'm playing through this blind. That's what I came up with on the fly. It worked. I'll take it. Okay, Mitra's subconscious. The Goma, but why? Vlitra was defeated. Indeed, the source of the Goma was defeated. And thus the Goma should no longer appear. But in the end, it is just my manipulation of the planet's rage, my creation. If I so choose to do so, I can spawn as many Goma as I wish. That is all there is to it. Alright, so he's gonna bring back the Goma, is he? Why would you do such a thing? To find my heir, the one who will guide this world in my stead. Why do you not just let us be? We finally have found peace. Your peace is but a fleeting moment in the eternal span of time. One who can guide your kind on the right path must be chosen. If it is a fleeting moment, why do you not leave us to savor it? It is my destiny as the one who possesses power. I'm evil for the sake of being evil. In that case, your power is not needed. Not needed, you say. Your precious mantra, born from prayers and souls, was bestowed upon you by none other than me. If the wheel of life which I control is lost, so is the mantra. What do you think will happen to your kind then? Your kind will become mere mortals, and that's not all. Your father, whose life force is completely dependent on the power of his mantra of wrath, will cease to exist. Rest now. The next time you awaken, you will be next to your father, who will have taken my place as the god of your world. Father.
Chakravartin. His power is unimaginable, and he sends Asura and Yasha falling towards Gaia. But the battle is far from over. Asura's body is at its limit, no longer able to contain his own wrath. Yasha searches for a way to awaken him.
Oh, are we going to be Yasha? I see the Gomer back as well. Onward we go. We're going to play to a finish, hopefully. Unless things get completely out of hand, but that is the plan. Play through to the end. Okay, the key to victory.
No!
Me!
You go forward.
Nonetheless.
Yasha?
Sir.
Power without a purpose is meaningless and worthless. A purpose that is firm can change the impossible to the possible. That is the power of our cause.
Yes, sir. A purpose that is firm.
Not much time left. You are the only one who can save this world.
All right. What have we got now? Gomer, of course.
They must have sniffed me out.
Oh no, did I miss?
Come on.
Oh, again, missing the damned dodges. I think I missed that one. And that one. Not doing very well on the old synchronicity today for whatever reason. And I have no idea why really. But maybe they're a bit harder. Lovely.
What did we ever accomplish? Even after defeating Vlitra, the Goma still appear. There is plenty of time to deal with the Goma. But first, I must do something about this fool.
Alright, we made it through that part. Given I don't know how it looks off, some of these bits, not that last bit now, but some bits can be quite difficult. That last boss fight in the previous episode was tough, for example. There's too many dudes. bloody tickled. I don't seem to be able to deal with them. Let's just focus on the victory. This is not going well. Still not in brilliant shape, but at least, at this point I'd say for fighting chance. Crap, am I gonna miss that? God damn it, I am. Just about. Man, that was close. That was just tough to deal with. It was a fight with a lot going on. It would just about scramble through, I guess.
As dull and simple-minded as you were, I admit you are strong. Even Argus acknowledged your strength. But your body is unable to withstand the anger you carry inside you. Then, there is only one thing left to do.
Calm down, miss? I don't know. I don't know what the one thing left to do is. Yasha obviously has some kind of plan. Center of the Karma Fortress ruins.
The heart of the Karma Fortress that had accumulated 7 trillion souls worth of mantra. The mantra reactor.
Ooh, mantra reactor.
Pride, lust, greed, sloth, vanity, violence, melancholy, and wrath. These are the mantra that govern the world. Now that all the mantra has been used, it is powerless alone. But it is more than enough to serve as a vessel for your life. The pride of the 7 deities. I give it to you. Take it.
Oh, so now we're going to have unlimited anger. What the hell is going on here? Oh no, don't do that.
Gotta. Do not be mistaken. I am not saving you. You must face an even greater hell than this!
Okay, missed that point. as well. Right, that's that episode. So we're kind of newly geared up now and ready for the fight. So that was the key to victory. Time shot, battle points S. Synchro was absolutely terrible in that one. It's normally the highest thing. Not sure what's going on there. Time. Yeah. I'm pretty sure that it didn't do great in that big fight against the tortoise, but oh well. I'll take sure we got a B, that's not terrible. Onwards. So Mitra's subconscious again. Mitra, the memories I have seem so distant, almost like they are nothing but dreams. I'll never return to the life I once had. Asura, did you just eat the vegetables that Mitra left on her plate? You're too lenient with her. At this rate, we'll never get her to eat vegetables. Hee hee.
Asura and Yasha. They are like oil and water, fire and ice. Yet the two rivals' fates never fail to cross. Their long journey together comes to an end.
Why on earth, with all the other crap going on, would it be time to let's stop and have a fight with each other? who knows? Zora will probably get angry.
Mitra!
You are awake. While you were asleep, the world has become what you see now.
Jeez, look at that yolk.
The end of the world of which he spoke could begin at any moment. We are out of options. His power is too great. There is only one way.
What do you mean?
Let us decide once and for all.
Decide what? Who is stronger?
Let me see how strong you really are. How strong you are, Asura!
Take this!
Okay, this is going fairly well so far. Unless he starts doing some magic. I screwed up royally there by missing that burst somehow. I think I've confused again. That should have been over quicker than it was, but oh well. What's all this now? The lads.
Let us decide today.
Oh, this is a throwback to memory.
Who is stronger?
Yeah. there's something. We're nearly 30 dead. It's too little, too late. I'll go again. It's a weird fight. It's very difficult to deal with the damned perspective of it, but it's more like a... See if we can't learn anything. Countering nearly everything I do, so... hit less, but also, I don't know, don't seem to be doing very much damage either. I'm not sure, I'm gonna focus more on dodging than bloody anything else really. But... maybe it's working to an extent, I don't know. miss anything on this.
What's wrong? Weakened already?
Say the same to you. Do not think you can defeat me. Punches like that.
I'm not sure what I'm going to do with this one. If anyone in the chat has any suggestions, I'm very, very open to listen to them, but... time, as you can probably see, to try figure out a way to do anything bloody resembling useful. Okay, so if I hit him with that, I'm just gonna get smashed. What if I try comboing him? No, can't seem to get near him. Okay, we learnt some stuff there at least, anyway. Where should I be shooting him a lot more? Shoot him, he's just gonna blast me like that. If I dash attack him, he's just gonna blast me. If I get too much distance, he's just gonna do dash. What the hell does that leave me with?
The same to you. Do not think you can defeat me with punches like that.
I don't think I can defeat you at all at the moment, pal. To be honest. Yeah. Okay, not going well. The shooting thing is a waste of time, so let's not do that. No, you guys tell me, am I getting any better at all? I'm not sure if it feels like it. Improving slowly but very, very, very surely. I think that's the most progress I've made. Got him that time. Beginning to assemble some kind of pattern together. Found out that was a mistake. Oh, we kind of got away with it. Okay. Beginning to get some hits in. Might get through this, yes. This is certainly probably our best opportunity yet, anyway. So close. Oh, god damn it. God damn it. I don't know. Hopefully, look, we're showing some signs of something like improvement anyway, so that's encouraging. I guess. Gotta take our positives where we can find them. Better this time so far. We had a kind of a shit start the last time, so
what's wrong? Leaking already?
Hopefully we can keep that going.
Say the same to you. Do not think you can beat me with punches like that.
I think this is it. I think I might have your number this time, buddy. Although, I will admit, this fight has screwed with me a lot.
Yeah!
this is over. Thank God. That was tough. Oh no! Bloody missed the... Okay, I only missed the first of a series of them, it turns out. Double KO. Okay, so the first of them fights was fine. The second of them fights...
It seems Durga will give birth any time now.
Yes.
Hopefully, the child does not look like you.
It's not your concern.
We must make the world a suitable place for the child. Take care of Durga.
I will.
Alright, there we go. So yeah, the second bit, that second of that fight that we were just doing there was weird. Perspective was all screwed up. Tough to get used to, but we got there. The two boys are back to talking shite. They're much more fighting.
You think someone like you could do something as important as save the world? You are just a fool that only knows how to break things!
And I will break everything, including this living hell!
I grow tired of your face. I think it is time. Finish this!
Yeah, this one is on the ground at least, so it should hopefully do a bit better. Really flying down there.
This is your mumbling. Off on me.
That fight was a lot more reasonable when it was underground.
Show me your power!
Jeez, everyone's mad for me to show the power. You wanted, you got it. Okay, Asher, what's the crack? Are you done? Oh, we're gonna splat him again, possibly. No sound at this point. Oh, wow, it's a super slow motion UI thing. Oh, wait. Was that? I never hit that. I don't know, was I bloody supposed to or what, but... So confused about the nature of these gods. They're robots, apparently. Robot gods. Yeah, we had the crack, Asher, didn't we? He's dead.
A brother, never an enemy.
Alright, so that's the end of that episode. That second fight in particular was quite tough, but we got through it, so I expected a crap ration here again. Oh wow, we're even the crap on the battle points. Before the final battle, Reactor Asura. Okay, so is the next one going to be your final battle? Episode 21, A Rude Awakening. We got some achievements and stuff there. Next, as you said, we're playing to a finish today. Alright, so this is back in the olden times, 12,000 years earlier, the Shinkoku training grounds. Dave, starting today, I'll be taking Yasha under my wing. August, planning on making him more stubborn than he already is. I should not have put him under your care in the first place. My student versus your student. How about we put their skills to the test after their training? Azura, huh? Deus, I doubt you'd be able to train him well, but why not? Yasha, but Commander, I hardly think a hot-headed ruffian like him would ever be a worthy opponent. Azura, come again? Deus, let's not jump to conclusions now. We shall see in time. One year later, Shinkoku training grounds. Durga, brother, where are you, brother? Yasha, over here, Durga. Alright, so Yasha and Durga are brother and sister. That's interesting. I know they called him uncle, but I thought it was more like friend-uncle thing. But anyway, literal uncle, fair enough. Durga, there you are. Owen Azura's here too. You two really get along well, don't you? No, we don't. See what I mean?
The final battle lies just ahead. Asura closes his eyes. He sees visions of lost loved ones and the shadow of the one behind it all. It is time to keep his promise, to take back what was stolen from him. Vengeance is within his grasp.
All right, here we go. By all accounts, it's looking very, very, very like this is the final episode, so let's get ready to smash some stuff. It's a showdown for the ages.
There she goes again. She cries every time you leave the house.
I don't know what to do when she cries. The best I can do is punch anyone who makes her cry.
How befitting of you. Right, Mithra? I will raise our daughter. You concentrate on making the world a safe place for her. You just do what you think is right. You're at your best when you're fighting for what's right. Please.
Durga!
Save her.
I will save your strength.
Okay, I didn't catch what she said there.
Please be safe.
Please be safe. Fair enough. Anyway, bit of motivation or whatever as we head into the final battle.
Wait for me.
Okay, press start. So this is it, final showdown with whatever big god thing we're fighting this time. Life well lived. Okay, buddy, I'm coming for you. Planet-sized? No. Don't think so. Oh, maybe we have become planet-sized. Asura the Destructor. Wow. Big Durga as well, or is it's probably just a spirit or something. Oh, and Yasha too. Oh jeez, all the lads are there. Oh, even Olga looks happy. She was never happy. That's I gotta stop playing quite so badly. What is this? Stop me. Start from our last checkpoint. Okay, so we're further along and with full health, so that's helpful, I guess. Most of this nonsense. I guess every bit of progress we make helps. That will do of anything. It seems to be making some sort of a dent. What's it going to be now? I shall reveal my true form. Ha ha ha. Or something, I'm sure. Okay, let's see what we got. I doubt it's going to be as straightforward as that. Okay, Event Horizon. Here we are, somewhere.
You have exceeded my expectations.
Well, if it is the old Spider-Man.
I praise you.
Looking very mortal there.
You are indeed the one to inherit this world. Gaia must be led by one of its own. Now we do have become a perfect being. I may now lead this world and save other worlds in need of my guidance.
I have a feeling you're going to get some guidance with my fist in a minute.
Father!
Don't think Asura is the forgiving type. Okay, we're right. Extended arm means punch.
I refuse. I will destroy you and your so-called world!
That's my name.
Father!
Get back here!
Last long. Oh no, not. God damn it, I hate these ones. Better not be like the Asha one.
Seems to hurt a lot.
go. We're all right. Boom. Again. Somehow I don't feel like that's quite it. Although you never know. There's a little experiment I should have done earlier. Doing that, we can get two hits in. Still going to be slow, but I do. I guess speed up the process somewhat. Extra free shots. Last bit is not being going well. Aha! Okay, but overall, I think I'm doing all right. For the moment. Okay, so we have our first beater, rage beater, or whatever you call it, most of the way filled, so I would say we're in decent shape. We're getting through this. Yeah, I don't know how this do it, but it just might. Should get us close anyway. No, not quite, but we're not maybe a million miles away. Uh-oh. Right, I really need to be getting in and don't die now, you idiot. We're so close. Okay, I wonder is that it? That might well be it. Come on, baby. Get mad. Uh-oh. That's not a good sign. Not there yet. That thing. Yeah, that didn't do much. Heck is that? I'm not sure what's going on. Ooh, hello. Ooh. Chakravart and the Creator. Now we're talking. Now we're in God territory, so we have to defeat God. Shall. Okay.
The Rigan has come.
The world is not yours.
Okay, you can hurt him. There. Okay, I gotta watch out for that area of effect one particularly, that's the one he's getting me with. See what I can do about that. How close was I? Not very. okay. Hi TikTok. It's my first time through it, so I'm not quite sure what to make of it. Yes, basically we're fighting God.
Enough!
have him down at all, they need to move on him quick. Not like, I guess the other ones where we can... react straight away, this guy. Doing much better than last time already. I'm gonna get him this time, but... Ooh, that's pretty helpful. Come on, come on, quick, quick, quick. Okay, we're in burst mode. We just need to get through this and we can... do it, I think. This does have a feel of finality to it now for me. Did we kill God? Certainly looks like it. So this is a long me pressing the button to destroy when he has his prompts doesn't seem to do one thing at all.
No. There is always some fool who wants to rule the world. Always forcing others to do what they cannot do for themselves!
How can he be so powerful?
Away at that, buddy. So that's him doing that, by the way, no, not me. I'm not doing anything at this point. So I have my commands, he has his, it seems. That's how it works. There's me, Travak. Is that other fool down?
This is not my destiny.
Will be lost. Without Mantra, you cannot survive.
But you will still live.
slowly. Okay, that's much better. So I guess Asura is going to die now as well, but the daughter will live on, and there'll be no more jerks being jerks.
Why do you always act so recklessly? No, no! I didn't want this to happen! That's why I...
I couldn't bear to see you suffer.
Stupid.
All right.
No more crying. Smile. My wrath is finally...
Earth is gone. Pretty. Are we controlling anything here? We are not. I like that, that looks cool. It's Liam O'Brien. I love Liam O'Brien. Always, his performance as Caius in 13, Final Fantasy 13 2 was excellent. Again, 13 2, a game I'd highly recommend, even though 13 wasn't great. 13 2, I had a lot of fun with. Anyway, I'll let these credits roll out and we'll probably end the stream at the end unless there's any other madness to happen, so sit back, folks, enjoy the show. was overall, I really liked this game. Actually, it was kind of crazy, kind of mad. That last boss there, TikToks said it in the. Is it TikToks? Yeah, TikToks said it in the chat, and I'd agree. Very, very repetitive. That's the one where he keeps doing the area of effect attack, and we're just kind of zooming in back and forth. And it's fully possible that I'm cheesing it, and you're not supposed to do it that way. But look, it worked. So it'll do. But yeah, fun, very fun game overall. Kind of very stupid and over the top, but in a good kind of fun way. Alright, and here are credits proper. What do I mean, stupid over the top? It's the good kind of insanity, let's go with that. It's insane, kind of mad stuff, but in a very good way. I may as well take this time actually to talk about some upcoming stuff that's going to be happening on the channel. There's a couple of things that I'm not sure what game I'm going to tackle next really, but some things are on the horizon anyway. Later today I'm going to do one of the Menace Dungeons in Final Fantasy 15, so any is all can feel free to pop into that. It should be... it's them Menace Dungeons, they're always quite challenging, so that should be entertaining for you guys. A bit tough for me, but good fun all around, hopefully. FIFA 19 is coming out, so I plan on doing some FIFA 19, but I'm going to do I wouldn't say unique, but we're going to do a little experiment with FIFA 19. We're going to try the Ultimate Team mode, that's the trading card game with the kind of controversial loot boxy stuff in it, and we're going to try build the best Premiership team we can and see how long that takes. So I'm going to see how many hours will it take to, without putting in any money of course, to build the best team that we can build. So I reckon that'll be a good little experiment. I'm not aware of anyone having done it. So yeah, that should be hopefully entertaining for those of you guys that like FIFA. I'll be doing my usual thing in terms of trying to get up to the top division. I think FIFA 17 was the last one I did that with. Didn't quite make it to the top division, but made it to Division 2. Again, without putting in any money, so that should be a fun little experiment. Even it'd be very, very useful to put an hour amount on how long it takes you to build a good, proper, competitive team. An hour amount, an hour value. We can really see then how much the loot box economy affects the whole thing, really, or if it should be quicker. Is it reasonable? Is it not reasonable? I know my experience from last time was that was that over a huge amount of hours and kind of getting to Division 2, my team still could have used improvement at that stage, and pretty much it was realistically beyond me at that point. But I picked up FIFA 17 quite late in the day, so maybe if we start earlier in the year, we'll be in a better shape, hopefully. Yep, anyway, here we go. This is wrapping up now, so want to see what eventing they have for us post credits, or probably nothing, but maybe something. We'll see. Oh, here we go, stuff. It was Earth all along. Okay, we've got a butterfly. We have some kids. And we've Mitra. So I guess that's the crack. Humanity is at peace. She's telling tales about how her dad
and that
defeated God.
Was how my father lived.
All right. Okay. There we go. Again, the time is what's killing us. I'm sure there's probably a much better way to deal with that boss. Next. There's more. Oh yeah, there's going to be one of these little slideshow thingies, probably. Ooh, 1 out of 10. Long one. 870 million years later. Wow. Don't do things by half. Father, yeah, heavy set man. Mother, what in the world are you insane? This guy doesn't know how to pick on someone his own size. No, she's so tiny I didn't see her, it's just I bumped into her, it was an accident. Daughter, wow, daddy, you're so cool. Mother, now look what you done, she thinks fighting is cool. Sorry. So it's all the dudes are kind of reborn in various roles, it looks like. Policewoman, sir, you can't ride at that speed through here. This is a pedestrian zone. Oh man, I don't think I'm going very fast at all. I don't have time for idiotic security guards. Get out of my way. Policewoman, excuse me, I'm just doing my job, trying to keep all the people safe, and what you're doing is not safe at all. Safe schmaf, I'm out of here. Ah, hold up, it's even more dangerous than yours. Dancer, work it, yeah. You're all so lucky to be here and see my dancing. Be grateful you were born in this generation. I'm just kidding. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. I love you all. The world is beautiful. Man, Izu, Japanese Fudu. Local. Whoa, cool. Kimono, could I just get a picture with you? Man, oh, he's speaking too fast. I can't understand a damn word he's saying. Where in the hell can I find a Japanese restaurant? I'm starving. There's Deus himself. I wonder what he's at. Secretary boss, we don't have much time before the meeting starts. CEO, there's an old man over there having trouble crossing the street. I just can't stand here and let that happen. The boss will be late for the meeting. Enough, don't make me repeat myself. There was Olga, the secretary there. Daughter, look, uncle's here. There's Yasha. Anyway, what are you doing here? This isn't even the spot we plan to meet at. Uncle, you all were late, so I thought you got lost or something. As usual, you worry too much. As usual, you look like you just got into a fight. Mother, is that a meteor? Uncle, it's a big one. Everyone take cover, it's coming in fast. People all over the city, Daughter, Kia, get back. To be continued. Don't think there was a sequel to this, and I don't think there's any more doing. Continue previous game. So let's have a quick look at the episodes just to make sure we're done. Yep, that is it. We are done, guys. There are actually one more thing. There are lost episodes. I believe there are Street Fighter crossovers. I'm not quite sure. So that's going to be it for now. I'm going to be back on in a bit doing some Final Fantasy 15 and lost episodes, probably do them tomorrow maybe. Thanks for hanging out, guys. I hope you enjoyed Asura's Wrath as much as I did. Be back on later and I'll see you then. All the best.